telling you. It was so gonna happen, but you had to be there to see it.
Jeez. Dude,
Oh man, check it out. It's her.
Really?
Why is she writing to me? Crap.
What happened?
She didn't want to write to me. Looks like she was talking to Kim.
Oh, that sucks.
Let me write back something. How does, hey, sorry, you texted me wrong.
Sounds good.
Right, yeah. Cool. Yeah, but either way, where was I?
Is that her?
Check it out, dude. Oh, well, she's apologetic. She's wondering what I'm doing this Friday.
Text her back, dude.
Yeah, I'm open. Got any plans?
What time do you pick her up?
It looks like 7 o'clock in the evening.
Sweet.
It's gonna be some heck of a story.
Let me know how it goes.
Dude, you won't believe it. She stood me up. I got to her house, and...
Would you believe it?
No, I mean, look. I got to her house. It's all creepy and dark. The light front porch is on, and no one answers the door. No, now she just texted me.
Yeah?
What'd she say? Up?
She's, well... She's asking me why I didn't come to her house.
Whatever.
Yeah. I don't know, I'll just explain to her there. She wants me to come back over tonight.
Oh.
We'll get the movie later.
That's good. See if she'll actually be there this time.
Better than nothing.
Let's go to my house.
Come on. Anyone here? Hey, hi there. The door was just open here, and I...
Oh, it's her?